It's live right now.
Oh yeah.
Woo. You was crazy. You was crazy.
Do what?
See, and that's why I don't understand why it kept, it was like, it would pop, and like, so when I would have my ear plugged into it, it would sit there and it would,
Now that just might be going bad, baby.
No.
Because it's got shit in there to make it jump to the top.
Alright, well, I just won't use that one anymore. It's not a big deal.
I mean, you gotta remember you were putting a lot of a heater. A heater is a lot of shit.
Yeah.
A lot of power.
Yeah. I don't know if they're able to see this or not.
And doing that, the fridge also pulls a lot. This is very safe.
Yeah. Alright, well, that's good to know then. So that's good to know then. And like overpowering it. Yeah. I need to have.
It's just, these are called TIFs.
Yeah.
They have that shit where they set themselves.
Oh, okay. Hey, can you holler in there to Kennedy and ask him to bring our iPad down? So then I can at least see like what people are saying while I'm
Kennedy! Here real quick.
We are going to be painting this today.
Oh, there ain't nothing to see. Can you go upstairs in my room real quick? And you know where my iPad is? Please bring it. Thank you, sir.
I need to get more paint.
Oh,
it was out.
Caribbean blue. Caribbean blue.
Oh, we're gonna paint
the same, right?
I'm gonna paint the dots a different color on the inside. Is that okay?
Do you think it shouldn't be
stripped
for you to
do that? It's like a rubbery material, so you can't strip it. Like, it's not a, it's not, like, it's colored plastic type stuff. So I'm just painting over it. And then I figured we could seal it and then let it sit and then come back in and redo it, you know? So.
Seal that.
I got that clear sealer up there. Huh? Oh, we have some glow in the dark, too. Can you put some glow in the dark in there? There we go. I'll do the inside.
It's gonna make it look shitty. And they go out front, I don't give a fuck what. Yeah. Thank you, sir. Appreciate you, buddy. Don't lay that on the floor. Without something under it, please. Is there any oil under my bike?
Do what? No, I don't see any.
Thank you.
I didn't see it anywhere.
It's gotta be somewhere.
I looked under the bathroom sinks, everything.
Unless you didn't close it and I threw it away.
No, I closed it back.
Well, then I wouldn't have thrown it away. I still got paint erasers to our damn bedroom wood and never fucking did.
Oh, yeah.
I have two brand new pens right here. Where are you at? You only got a torch.
Yeah.
I had a one night stand with my best friend's baby sister. To this day, he still wants to come in. On my grandpa. I can only ever have one friend where I do his sister. She was all goody-goody, right?
Yeah.
And I get pregnant by a drug addict. She's super pretty, though.
I had a girl like that in high school. She,
The kid's clean now.
Yeah.
He's his dad. You know what I mean? Like, he got clean and everything.
That's good. At least he did that.
Nothing I like, no mother. Friends, honey.
I was trying to put you in there, too.
I got beer and cigarettes, though.
Okay, come on. Okay, go ahead.
Can't do that, right? Half the things I did,
but go ahead,
where are you at? I don't think that mother friend at all, dude. That's a summertime feel, buddy.
What?
Beer. Now my friends are charged. Siblings. I got your dad. He's supposed to be holding any charity funds that he puts for us.
Oh, that's good. I want to get some more of those.
Me and him had a good time yesterday.
Did you? I felt like y'all talked a lot.
I got drunk after this day. Not drunk, I got buzz.
Yeah.
But I felt it was more lively. Shut up, Bridgeport, I have in the
7 years
I'm married to you, dude.
That's what I was saying. Like, yesterday was. Yesterday was so much fun.
I don't mind Bridget at all.
Mm-hmm.
Too loud for me, dude. She's a sweetheart.
Yeah.
I wish Kevin would come now. I really want to get to know him better. He seems like a really good guy.
He does.
I think me and him would get along, dude.
That's why, like, when we went over there to the land or whatever, she was saying that. And I know not the move thing, but that's not what I'm talking about, but about hog hunting and stuff like that. And he's got deer, they have deer stands and stuff. They have like the Barlett land. Like the Barletts is like a whole like clan of people like over there. So, I mean, they have lots of areas for y'all to do it. Y'all just gotta.
Slings back deer
and
everything?
Huh?
Slings back deer and everything?
Yeah.
He better. He's got a dang mullet.
He does. It was after his dad passed.
I get it. I really honestly get it. You know what I mean? I really do.
Hello, hello, everybody. We got no people in here right now. Cool. Huh? So there ain't nobody in right now. That's okay, though. And I can repost it then on my YouTube because that'd be longer than 10 minutes. But, yeah, they have all kinds of land out there y'all could go hunting and stuff on, and then...
I gotta look up the turkey. Oh, yeah, I think I got my shotgun.
Do what? I
didn't turn
it on. Echoing.
It was what?
It was echoing. I could hear myself talking.
I got my shotgun.
Oh, to do the turkey hunting?
Yeah.
I saw you got your tags.
Is that all white underneath the whole way down? No.
Oh, this is white. So I'll just have to. I have some white paint, I think. I'm not sure.
Houndsman, dude.
Mm-hmm.
I love the hunt.
This is gonna look so good, dude. So good. So good.
You need to hit this side again.
I will. I'm just. Hello, hello. Hi, Scott Bradley. How are you doing? Hi. Hi, Steph. How are you doing? said the side needs to be done again?
Yeah, you see where it needs.
Oh, yeah. I was like running low on paint. It was like I had to redo it. I think I'm going to do his hat like a bright red, though. Like I have a bright red, you know?
Yeah. I got new bird seed. That's for the ground. I'll bring them doves back, man. I like having the doves be over.
Oh, yeah.
Every morning I see the same two morning doves.
I know. I want to get,
They're my buddies.
I want to get they have like butterfly feeder things that you can get. Or not butterfly feeders. Your butterfly attracting flowers or whatever.
I just thought, yeah, I'm a bird, dude. I want to get actual feeders this year, I think.
Yeah.
I like having all the birds. I like seeing them. They make me happy. I don't think I want to put dang on hanging baskets again. Last year, the birds killed them all.
I know. I
was
thinking.
It was super cool having a little bird nursery on our front porch. So.
I think having that little shelf thing on the front porch would be good. It would work really good. Hey, it's not like some spots are holding the paint really good, and other ones aren't.
Hey, you probably just let it dry.
Yeah. And just go back to it.
Yeah. You got smaller brushes?
Yeah.
If you needed to, you should have did.
What?
You just took some scissors, cut them.
Cut
it down.
Oh, I can still do that.
I think you're gonna lose all that tip though. I meant if
you
need a
narrow. I got what you're saying.
I got one more. But if you can use that.
This is for his belt buckle and his shoes, which I'm gonna have to do that again. Can you see it? And then I think his pants, I don't know what color his...
His pants are all blue, aren't they?
No, they look like a different color. They don't look like the same blue as a shirt.
Bet you can Google that.
The same one?
Yeah.
You're welcome. Don't put your cup there. What cup?
Oh.
Oh, my coffee cup? Oh. Thank you, Scott. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
I appreciate that.
Hey,
it was a gift. It was a gift from my sister-in-law. So throwing that out there. But it is my favorite coffee mug.
And we have about 300 plants inside.
We do.
Oh, yeah.
Hi Moshi, how are you doing?
Definitely need to clean the garage out.
We can do that. I know you said you want to do camping next weekend, but...
Yeah, well it looks like it's going to be not the best weather to go camping.
Yeah. I figure we can...
Because the only problem about going up there camping when it ain't swimming weather...
Yeah.
Is that daggone kids, if you want to be in that water, it's going to be 13 degrees.
I know. We can try to see if Cody and Stephanie want to do something early enough, because... Ryan and Riker want to see the guys. They want to see the guys so bad. So we can try and see if we can do something like earlier during the day on a weekend. You can catch some drinking now. What?
And barbecue or something.
Yeah. Smoke some meat.
I just don't like being up till.
I know. You're
You want to sleep?
Oh man, dude.
You like to sleep?
Not really. I don't sleep much. You were sleeping hard.
You were sleeping hard last night.
Nice and play hard and party hard, dude.
I know.
I'm bummed I left my cooler.
Oh no!
You got red paint all over
your No! Oh my goodness! Oh, these are my favorites too. Well, they're not my favorites.
Oh, they ain't the ones who just bought you.
No, they're not.
About to say you can go find a new husband with your clothes.
They're not the ones who just bought me. I probably got red paint in my hair now too, because I just touched it with my hair.
What's there? Your hair's red.
Well, I mean.
What's everyone spending that stimmy on, dude?
Yeah,
that
what are you guys spending your stimulus
your
checks
Biden
on?
Bucks.
Hi, tatted Mexican, how you doing?
We're buying furniture and stuff in the house.
Yes. Stimulating the economy by putting back into the economy. This is like super, super messy. I think these brushes are too big.
You gotta barely touch them. You gotta use the tip,
just the tip. Oh, so when I went in there, I was talking to Riot, and he was like, he was showing me his lizard. His other lizard. So his first one got, remember I was telling you,
yeah.
Stephanie, you told me that one got loose? Well, he had went outside and he found a dandelion and he made a wish that he would find a new lizard, find his lizard outside. And she said, no joke, 20 minutes later, he found a lizard that looked like his lizard and it was sitting on the windowsill. And so they put it into the thing. And I was like, that is so cool. He was like, but that wasn't my wish. That was not my wish. Alright. Well, I figure when I come back through and do the blue too, I can cover up some of it, you know?
Yeah. Did I just piece together stuff in this garage over the years?
You have. It was like bare minimum when we first got here.
I bought a bunch of scrap 2x4s that wood up shelves.
I know. Oh, I should show you guys.
Come back, it's like I would with the. I don't
need a camera anymore. I
didn't mean to. But the beaver and wife got too good a job. And don't want to leave. I got a big one for that.
Oh, it's okay.
I had another one
for 2 months. That's all right. I just rinse it off, and then I can get up here in the crack. I'm like, this up here wasn't even painted white. And it's like, there's no color up here on the top. It's just like the color of whatever it was that they, the mold was, yeah.
They half ran down red on it.
Do what?
The red ran down on it. His color of his pants, I think, were the same color of that platform.
Okay.
They were like blue. Yeah.
We'll make it work. We get a crazy amount of birds. Oh, y'all guys can't even see it. We get a crazy amount of birds. So we always like to have a lot of stuff out front for them. And my husband loves painting. They're not painting gloves, taking care of the yard, so that's his thing. And no, it didn't run down on there, baby. It was from when I wiped it down with that red rag. Do what? I'd love to get like one of those like psychedelic looking ones, you know? Oh, this paint doesn't look, this white doesn't look that well. It might not have been a good idea.
Here it is. So his hat and his pants are the same color.
His hat and his pants are the same color?
Yeah, but it's like a orange or brown.
Hmm.
You can come look.
Yep.
But I mean, you honestly can do whatever you want.
Yeah, I'm saying mine's probably not gonna look that good. I mean, I'll try. I ain't no professional painter.
I know, because like, but see, it's crazy how the base was green because he was sitting on grass.
But now he's blue. Like,
and all the colored leaves has been sitting out there. It gets chemical sprayed on it. It's...
Yeah. I'm probably gonna need more white. Harley's getting some guns too. His girlfriend's in the live.
Girlfriend or what?
I think it's Stephanie. Are you his girlfriend or his wife? I'm pretty sure it's his girlfriend. Hello, everybody. It is beautiful here today, so we got home from our road trip, so we are sitting here painting. And my husband's cleaning out the garage. Or cleaning and chilling. Well, he was. Now he's just kind of chilling out. So I'm repainting the bird bath. And I figure I would just pop on and I'm going to try to start getting on more. Hey, Anna, how are you doing? Guys, if you're in here trying to make friends, make sure you're talking to the people in the comments, getting to know each other.
Anger and rage.
Mm-hmm.
You take anger and move the R back to the front, it becomes rage.
Wait, what?
Anger, A-N-G-E-R, move the R to the front, it's rage.
Oh,
I don't know.
I love the way your brain works sometimes.
In the base of the backside.
Hey, I know. It's going to need... I'm gonna need more white paint. This one. Do what?
Try how you got it. It'd be kind of cool if it comes out kind of distorted, like, what's the word I'm looking for?
Tarnish
or.
Yeah. Yeah. Not tarnish, worn.
Let's see if you can get it on the back side a little bit. Just remember, you just painted his boots. The base of it by the grass, you see it's.
Yeah. I'm gonna go back in and clean all that up. It'd be a lot easier if I had like the right stuff, you know?
Yeah, we could have just bought one, dude, about $30.
Yeah, but I mean, why do that when we got one? And
we got Biden bucks, dude.
We ain't gotta buy nothing if we like
that. We got Biden bucks. We buy dumb stuff.
It's fun to do it this way. Well, it's more fun for me. And you get to sit outside and drink while I do something.
I'm not drinking. We don't do that here.
Okay, what you drinking? I'm drinking coffee. Oh.
You know this? $15 PVC sprinkler I built them last longer than anything we got.
I know. Hey Des, how are you doing? Hey Kelly. Work not. Hey Mel, how are you doing? Lots of people are joining. Make sure you're talking to each other in the comments. Des, thank you so much for sharing. I appreciate you. That is awesome. It is. What's the weather, baby? What's the weather?
The weather is weather.
What's the temperature?
The weather outside is weather. It is a nice 73 degrees, mostly cloudy.
So it's 73 here. And when I was just walking through the lands of TikTok and I came across you.
Oh,
well, thank you. Hello, hello. Highly favored and blessed. I like that.
What's that?
That's, I'm highly favored and blessed. That statement. Do you like that statement?
I mean, I am her husband.
So you are highly favored
and
blessed.
Blessed.
No, you're blessed.
Okay. But aren't curses also blessings?
Curses are blessings. It depends on how you look at it.
That's what I thought.
Let's get some red. I think I need to plug my phone in. Because I have the light plugged in right now. Just give me 1 second. Hold on, guys. You know I'm here for you. Dirty hands! I'm gonna lose my light. That's alright. I never want that. 1 second, guys. Oh, I got a question. Hold on. Let's see what the question is. Okay. Are you using acrylics? Answer. Yes, I'm using acrylic paint. We are using lots of different acrylic paints and let's see, I'm gonna use some glow in the dark here in a little bit for the inside of it. And we use some flamingo red. There you go. Hey Haley, how are you? Haley's in here, Stevens.
Oh, hey.
Haley. So it's not going to be as bright right now because I had to turn the light off.
You were riding horses the other day.
Oh, Haley did? Oh my goodness, what did I just do? No. It got all over the white. All over the white.
No professional people.
I am not a professional. I am just in here trying to do some crafts. I thoroughly enjoy them. Oh yeah, it was so fun. Haley said it was so much fun. I miss you too. So much.
It looked real cool, man.
John said it looked real cool. I don't know if you can hear him. He's kind of far back. We had fun at the birthday party this weekend. We missed you guys. We need to get together soon. Or we can plan to come see you or something if you'd like that. You just let me know. It might be a little bit easier for us to arrange something than it is for you. I know your schedule can be hectic with your job and everything. I wonder if I can use like some fingernail or some paint remover, you know, or something on like a Q-tip to go through on like the little spots that were like that I've like touched the white or something.
Dude, have you? It's so much paint on your hands when you paint.
I don't know because I'm not anal about it like you, I guess. I wouldn't know. Because I just don't. Or I just do. So you want this green?
It says you look like you sitting on grass, up against a mushroom.
Alrighty! Green it is! If I can ever get more than 2 days off, I'll let y'all know. Okay, let us know then.
Yeah. Leaves the thing!
It's alright though, we all understood. We all understood. That's why
so
we all...
you've been there.
Yes. We definitely understand. Alright. I feel like I need to get closer. I feel like that's why. I'm like so far away. I don't have my contacts in either. Yeah. I know, it's on the side though, so nobody can see it. It's taping that up because it's weighing down that back side. And so it's weighing down the back side, and so it's gonna make that back heavier or larger than the front, and the front's gonna be too small. So I ordered the wrong size. I had the right gauges. I looked, so like I had the size that I was supposed to put in was the size like that was in my ears, I think, at that time. So it wouldn't have changed, like it wouldn't have changed anything, you know? And when I went today to look, I was like, I gotta get something so I can get these out, you know? And so I looked to get spirals and everything else. Well, I went to look and see what I got like 5/8 of an inch. Not my, like, that's two sizes larger than what was supposed to be. So that's why they did that.
Dude, in like 3 weeks.
Easter is?
The year before.
Ooh, okay. Easter. You guys, any of you guys have plans for Easter? Little bit closer up real quick. So this is what we're working with right now. We're trying to redo this because it looked really, really bad. I'll post some new video, or I'll post the beginning photo of it later after our live. But the blue, you can see like what we started working with, the white that's on there, and now the blue on the bottom. So we're slowly like redoing it and making it better. I have to go back in and touch this up because the red blood right there. Say hey, John. So that's the blue that we have right now. Hillbilly, how are you doing? If you guys have any specific questions about what we're doing, or any questions just for us in general, let me know. I'm a mom of three. Medically retired. My husband's active duty. We are a animal loving family, and we love being outside. Well, my husband does, and the kids, not me so much. So after I paint this green, I can go back in with a dark green, John, and kind of texturize it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Hey Logan, how are you doing? Welcome, welcome. And I'll post the full video later after we've finished it. Oh my goodness, how did I just do that? If I do get paint on the garage, will it come off with paint thinner? Since it's acrylic. Okay. If I do get paint on the floor, will it come off with like...
Yeah, I'll clean it off. I really want to mess with this girl with this.
Okay.
About these. These two are already bought, but I want to buy this for the front of her house.
She's back home?
Yeah.
Oh my god, yes, please. Hey, let me see it. Can I show her? So, we just found this. It says, welcome to the Should Show. I hope you brought alcohol. So, he's going to try to buy that for her front door. Oh, god. Hey Disney, how late? Hey Long, Long Call Daddy, Alma Speedy. Hey Logan Kirby, how are you doing?
So I said, hey, this is out of the blue, but I saw the signs you posted. So I want to go off. So if you would like to make one of those first two, the Shit Show ones, the Shit from South Carolina, I mean the logo, so I'll absolutely love them.
I like that. Where's everybody chiming in from right now? Hello? I can't see any chat. I don't know if it's just like my thing or if nobody's really talking. There's people in there, but no one's really saying anything. This is like such a pretty colored green. I don't know if you guys can see it. I really need my ring light plugged in, babe.
My girl take me somewhere expensive than me. They're having dinner at a gas station.
Mm-hmm. All right, I think I'm gonna move this because I like the view better for it right there, and I'm gonna try to work around it. Then you actually see what I'm doing.
Motorcycle.
Yeah, and then you can see the motorcycle in the back too.
Way cooler.
Yeah. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm gonna move around for a minute.
She
asked
me
back. Alright.
She asked me questions though. She said she has the blue one on her front door.
The blue one?
But I really like this one.
I like that one a lot.
You like that one? I like the second one a lot.
I like the second one more. Like keeps falling, man.
So we really like the gray one, second year picks. And I said, do you have a Cash App? Do you have a Cash App so we can pay when you need us to? Also, your stuff's very good. Def, keep it up and market the crap out of it. Because it is good.
It is. Tell her your wife's into marketing, and if she wants help with it, she can help you.
Yeah, I like that second one just as it is. That's perfect.
Yeah. You should be like, my wife just shouted you out on her TikTok live, by the way, and showed everybody
she
your
TikTok. She does TikTok, so.
Does she? Tell her to have me. But I'm like, serious, like, I literally just showed her a page and her content, you know?
Yeah.
And it's like free, it's free publicity for her. I don't care if I like her stuff, you know? That's like, I had another girl, she had like, I think it was like 200 people following her or something, which that doesn't matter to me, you know, but her stuff was really, really good. And so I had like told her, I was like, hey, do you care? Like if I, you know, do it, your stuff and like, I asked her, I said, hey, can you make this like available for duet? And so I did a duet, after she did it, I did a duet with her and then posted it there and then on my Instagram. And it was free to her, you know? But, I mean, it works when you like what you're... Throwing shadows in the dark. And the memories keep on turning. Which one is that? So which one is that?
What?
That one.
Random. Remember the mom's car story I told you?
Yeah.
Footprints?
Yeah. Gotcha. I gotcha.
And her friend was like, no, don't do it, not him! She's cool though. We grew up, she had a brother a year older than me. She was a year younger. She had a younger brother. But we all were always in football. Obviously, her brothers played football with us. She's cheerleading with my sister and all that. Like, younger, but...
Yeah.
It's one of the families that was always... You know, I grew up in a small... You saw how small of a town I grew up in.
Yeah. I didn't realize I used
to... She was a good person, though.
Yeah.
Sweetheart.
That's good.
She had a bunch of really cute little kids. So I'm not little, they're all, I think Kenny's age older. Something like that.
I'm pretty sure every guy that I've. No. One guy that I dated in high school, he's married now, but the other one, two, and like three serious ones, they're all like divorced, so.
You hear about my side. said all thanks. I will start working on it this week. I'll let you know when I'm done and ready to ship. I said, awesome. Thank you so much.
All right, cool.
Too easy.
Yep.
She also banks with PSECU.
Okay, so we can see.
And I only know this because years ago, she may not anymore. That bank used to give us money for speaking customers over here.
Yeah.
And she's like, I don't know why I remember it, but she's like, ah, my bank just paid me blah, blah, blah for just being a customer. You know what I mean? That's why I love my bank.
Yeah.
And so that's kind of a weird fact that I, but you know me, it's a steel trap in my head.
I know.
I hear something once, I never forget it.
Yep.
You know? Which is also deafening sometimes.
Yeah.
I kind of like it as is, dude.
What do you mean as is?
The paint you got?
Yeah.
How you did, it's kind of rusted, kind of like not, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You need to, what are you gonna, the flowers, you're going to need a small brush.
Yeah, I know. I've been using the green. I have a little one right here.
I want a purple.
Huh?
Purple flowers. Purple.
Purple? I don't think I have purple paint. I'll have to buy some.
Make it.
Okay, I'll go.
Blue and yellow and red.
I don't have yellow. And I'm pretty sure yellow is a primary.
I don't know primary colors on her, so.
Oh, I used to know every single one of them.
Red's one. Red and blue are. Green. Yellow.
It's ones that you can't
make.
Make. So, like, you can't make. This would have been so much better with just a small paintbrush the whole time. So my hair looks super up in here. Up in
here. So someone taught my 3-year-old a DMX song. I'm just not sure where to go from here. We're not too sure what the time is right. Drew Brees is retiring.
Who?
Drew Brees, he's a quarterback for the Saints. Oh. at my heartbeat.
It's so hard to go home and face the family. When they can see the worry in my eyes. Yes, some dad's got a lot on his mind. And I apologize. Cause we're not too sure.
If it comes, gets it back or not. Okay, it's back. Yeah, I should be able to do it from here. Just hold on. Dragger Bird, hey Boo, hey Princess, how are you guys doing? Better order some food. Hey, some
chicken.
Well, those are both closed.
What?
Those are both closed.
What about Angels?
Angels is closed too.
Oh no. So chicken and rice?
I wonder if we call them though, because Angels should be open. Hold on. Angels Sumter.
Is that DoorDash?
Yeah, they're open. They deliver. We call them. Do you mind calling them, or do you want to call them to us?
You're really good.
What do you want?
What do we always do?
Can
you
tacos? Okay, hold on. Can you,
hold on.
Yeah,
come here.
I got it.
So, can you tacos? Just beef and cheese.
Okay.
Ben wants a, I asked him if he wanted a quesadilla, and he said no. I said, chicken and cheese quesadilla? He said yes. So, and then Lincoln the cheese quesadilla. And then ours you should call pollo asado.
Yeah.
But whatever, you know what I mean? Whatever that is. And then obviously raw queso and tortillas. But if you don't ask for quesadillas on the phone, I'm gonna throw something at you. Please don't do that. That's so bad. I need me about 14 quesadillas. I know I'm polo asado.
I know I'm selling polo asado wrong.
P-O-L-L-O-A-S-A-D-O. Pollo asado.
Hold on, what is it?
It should be chicken with rice, cheese, and then peppers and mushrooms. Or peppers and onions.
I don't know why I went and looked up what it was when I could have just went to Angel's menu and like, so I knew for sure what it was.
Yeah.
Mm. How many tacos does Casey
make? Man, he probably smashed about 3 of them, huh?
Yeah. All right.
And we got other foods and whatnot.
Yeah.
If he's still hungry. But I reckon 3 of them would be good for him.
Yeah.
And you the best.
Thank you, baby. That's what I am. Polo verde?
No. Verde means green, I don't know why.
It's polo fundido.
That's what it is, the angels. Hey, I think this week I'm gonna clean out the fire pit and use some of this charcoal and cook some steaks on it.
Okay.
Because I got that grill thing.
Yeah.
I think I can do that. You son of a gun. Oh, what the hell? Make sure you don't.
I will be right back. I am making a phone call right now. I tried to do it through DoorDash, and it's saying on there that you guys are closed. That's what I'm going to call. Okay. All right. Thanks so much.
I wonder if I do this at the bar. I'm going to check out.
you want to just order and pick it up, you're okay to pick it up.
Can I place an order for pickup? Can I get 3 hard shell beef and meat or beef and cheese tacos? One chicken and cheese quesadilla. A cheese quesadilla. And then 2 polo fonditos without green peppers. And then can I also get, you want 2 cheeses?
Whatever, yeah.
2 orders of the queso and chips. No, that's gonna be it. Yes, sir.
Your whole face changed. Like, I can talk to you.
Like, I'll talk to you then.
Did we get a package today?
No, Emma's gifts arrived.
Oh, do we?
She hasn't got them yet. She's gonna FaceTime me whenever. She hasn't.
I hope you're here when they.
What?
I hope you're here when they FaceTime you.
Oh, I know. Hello, how are you guys?
Ask them what they like better, In-N-Out or Whataburger.
Alright, so what is your favorite? In-N-Out or Whataburger? Let me know. And if you don't know what
Whataburger, you're wrong.
And if you do not know what Whataburger is,
or In-N-Out,
then you can say that too. In-N-Out or Whataburger.
Yeah. Stimulus check hits, me at Becca. Where do you keep the monkeys? Yeah.
Getting a monkey with a stimulus check. Oh, mom used to have a monkey.
I know.
Oh my god, this girl's video went viral. Viral. I mean, like, worldwide. She, there's that video, and it's like, now look at this. And then she posted this video of this monkey in a diaper, and it's going up to this dog, but you can't tell that it's a dog, and it grabs its poo poo and throws it, and it's really gross.
Monkeys are wild.
But it gets it from somewhere.
Oh, up in there?
Yeah, it just sticks its whole hand there.
It goes up in there?
Yeah, and you just see the side of it, and it's sticking its hand, and then you see it go. When it's just eating its poop.
Gross.
So tell me when it's been like 10 minutes and I'll go get the food. Mm-hmm.
What's hard and vibrates makes women scream.
What's what?
Hard and vibrates makes women scream.
I don't know.
My chainsaw is it's the text chainsaw, that's scary. Oh.
What?
There's 3 golden retrievers laying all together.
Yeah.
And the kitty cat comes and it's like, what up? It lays right between them all and curls up.
Aww.
I wish our dogs and cats hung out.
Elsa hangs out with them. She likes them a little bit.
Lily was laying beside the bed when I was just putting laundry away.
Yeah.
And Aubrey came in when I get to me and she's just sitting there going, come over there because of Lily. Lily, the dog, you don't care about no one.
Right. Simply says, I really don't know. So Whataburger is really, really good. They have amazing patty melts.
Nah, it's that boy, what's it called, Sarah?
Oh.
Dang.
I don't know.
Chicken tenders on Texas toast.
Mmm, it was, that was good. Tasted it a little bit, I guess.
You know, I never had a burger from one burger.
I didn't either, I only got the patty melt.
Well, it's a burger, though.
Well, I guess so, yeah. Ask her to marry me.
Did you hear we're authorized shorts in Vietnam and all the two-team career fields?
No.
As long as the new women's hair red and all that?
Yeah.
Just support the women's hair red, but boy, is it hard to, like,
I don't like
see it.
It,
man.
I do not like it.
Well, I do because the hair, like, I remember yours coming up wet.
Like, well, yeah, like, for the aspect of it, but for, it doesn't look professional.
Some of them really do.
Yeah.
Some of the women are doing very good to make theirs look very well. Mm. But they're going to push that limit of they can't be below the top of their armpit, like that crease your arm makes right here, like in your uniform. It
yeah.
can't be below that. And oh boy, some of them are questionable.
What do you expect?
There's some upstairs.
Some guys are here 24/7, and it's like sometimes red, pink, blue, but that was the only one that responded of the Whataburger. They didn't know what it was, so it's okay. There's not a whole lot of people in right now. I've realized that if I'm not actively like trying to like pull you guys in and get you guys as like trying to grow, I guess, people's lives have been getting shut down though for doing grow parties and stuff like that. So I haven't been doing them and I don't believe I will do them. So I think that the best thing to do is try to have like an organic type connection with people. One time she did it rainbow, but that was like 2 years. Oh my God, that would be so cool. She did her hair rainbow. I don't know if I have enough guts for that, honestly. The red was a big step outside of my comfort zone. Last year, or the year before that, I did pink, and that was okay. The red, though, was one of the girls that I, when I first got on TikTok, she, I saw her hair color and I just asked her, I was like, you are gorgeous. And I just bought it. I went to Walmart and bought the hair dye and did it myself. So. I think our little gnome is coming along so good. Oh, I just got a little spot on his forehead though. Give you guys it up close because I think this is really cool. Hold on one second, okay? How do I turn this around? Let's see, flip camera. Okay, so you guys can kind of see like what I'm doing. I'm gonna have to go back in and clean it up. But the green, this blue, that this ugly blue you see, and this white is what we're trying to cover up right now. The green on the bottom is what I just did. I'm gonna have to go back in again and clean that up as well because the brushes we were using were too big. But that's what we're kind of working with right now. So thank you, I appreciate it. I'm hoping that he turns out good. We're gonna do the inside, so I'm gonna redo his pants and his little belt and everything, and then the inside I painted all this red earlier at the first start of the live, but I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna take this red off of these circles and do them glow in the dark. So I think that'd be really cool. All right, let me turn you guys back around one more time. All right. Hey, Banana, how are you doing? Hey, who else was that? Banana Water and Braddy, how are you guys doing? I hope you're doing good and having a good Sunday. When did I start my TikTok? So I started a TikTok in October, and then I forgot the password to it. So I started a new one in November, and I'm almost close to 10,000 followers, I think. Or no, 9,000. I'm almost close to 9,000 followers. So, good question though. Thank you for asking, I appreciate it. Is there a reason why you would like to know? Or anything you would like to know? I only have 400. So, give me 1 second, okay? Let me take a look at your profile. Let's see. So a lot of your stuff is like Roblox account stuff. Let's see, Roblox. So let me look at your profile. Okay. So for yours, honestly, like looking at yours, I would just say like you need to use more, like your last two videos, your most current two videos on there, they're not with like any trending sounds or anything. So try like when you go to upload a video, instead of using like the recommended sound that TikTok gives you, like that's good sometimes, but it's gonna be like their sounds created for your type of content that TikTok thinks that you are gonna like. You wanna go in and pick songs that are trending, and then you can mute them if you're deciding to speak or something in your video. mute them and speak, but it's also gonna help get you on that song's page, so when people are scrolling, you have a better chance of popping up on the For You page. How long has it been? I need to go. All right, guys, well, I gotta go. You are so welcome. You are so welcome. Just DM me if you have any other questions or anything, okay? I'll try to get back on later. And I'll be posting a video of our little gnome, hopefully later today or either tomorrow. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.